Our problem is to multiply and simplify if possible. The first part of our solution is to convert our mixed numbers into fractions so we are able to multiply across. Converting these, we get 11 over 2 times 47 over 6, and multiplying these out, we get 517 over 12. Next, we can use long division to convert back into a mixed number and get 43 1/12 as our final answer.